Former Delhi Chief Minister Sheila Dikshit, who died of a cardiac arrest on Saturday, was cremated at the Nigam Bodh Ghat with full state honours in Delhi on Sunday. Her mortal remains were brought to the Congress headquarters on Akbar Road, where thousands of people, including Sonia and Priyanka Gandhi, paid their last respects to the three-time Chief Minister of Delhi. Home Minister Amit Shah was also present for the funeral.